Thank you, Rising Sun team. It was such a great and a joy to see you, a woman of this age, join us.
Oh yes.
Could you tell us how old you are?
I am 73 years old this year. I was August 15th. In the year Independence Day, I was born in India's independence.
Wow, 73 years.
Such an honor.
Can you tell us your secret?
Be happy, don't sit, carry on working, do the walk, do this thing, join a group, enjoy dancing and what else you can do, and be happy, because you know you enjoy life. My mother's 96 and she's still living, thank God, and there's no sickness with her, she's quite active in her own way. And I think it goes, my mother died at 95. I think both sides we've got good health, very young. Thank God. Every day when you put your legs down, you must thank God your leg is moving, and be happy.
Absolutely.
And smile.
Absolutely.
You smile at everybody, even if you don't know the person next to you, you say, hi, how are you doing? Good. Don't let them miserable day.
Absolutely. I've seen you last week at the Rotary Function as well.
Oh, yes, my friend and I took part as Adam and Eve. I enjoyed that.
Oh, that was so exciting.
I was amazing to see.
Yes,
you'll be surprised. Senior citizens will outcast the youngsters today.
No, absolutely. Tell me, what can you say to the younger generations? What can you motivate?
Eat well, exercise, don't sit in front of the TV, and study. And study is very important. You'll be somebody one day and listen to your parents. Don't sit in front of the TV. That will never end up. My children are all professional people, and they thank us.
I also think with a strong mindset, a positive mindset.
Yes.
You live a long, healthy life.
Oh yes,
lots of
grace of God. Thank God.
Thank you for joining us today.
Oh, love you. Thanks, Rising Sun, for giving us this pleasure today. And we're always looking forward for the Rising Sun on a Tuesday. When the dogs bark, we know the guys are.
Thank you,
Rising Sun.